Hello guys, epiczalad here, and today I'm going to be playing back to Spongebob episode 2. And also I'm just going to edit in music, because the music in this one's too glitchy, so I'm just going to be like, you know what? I'm just going to edit in. Man in bar! I don't know. What? Oh? Yeah, that's Spongebob. Shh! Go away, Thomas.
No, no.
I think it had something to do with massaging my feet. Okay. My audio, my microphone's dying. Come on, start the music. Actually, I turned it off, so there shouldn't be any music for me. Oh well. I don't know. I'm gonna have to, like, get music for this game. Cutscene! Let's skip it. Thomas. Sorry, my cat is meowing. She's like, in your faces, hammers. Shit, no, unfair. Also, I'm gonna try making it look better, by the way. I'm gonna have to go through all of them again. No music. Cruel irony. It's technically, I just have to press the button to not actually go kill the robots, do I? No, no, I don't. Robots are like an additive if I want. This is like a great farm spot, so you know. I should do that one last. Also, I beat Dishonored. No, what the fuck? I beat Dishonored. Yeah. You guys won't see the ending for like a week or something. I don't know. A week or more. I don't know. Well, there's 11 episodes, so. $2,000 for like a special spatula thingy. Yay, did it! I'm gonna get to Patrick and play as Patrick. The robots and the... Oh, yeah. Thanks, Patrick. I tell you. Yay! There's Patrick! Oh boy, oh boy. Tiki's too? That's awesome. Actually, I kind of knew that, but. Let's try pushing the button with the. Actually, I guess not. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just a false alarm. Phew! Okay, we go this way. I think we do. Right?
Yeah, go this way.
Patrick! I'm gonna play Final Fantasy X without you guys. Because I can. Stuff.
Yeah, I can.
I should do a Let's Play where I'm just talking with, like, a sucker in my mouth. Like, ooh, rocks with poorly animated boulder. This game is less fun with music, may I tell you. That is BS. Thankfully, it breaks after a few minutes.
Watermelon.
Well, actually, two. Oh, I hate this part. I hate this part. It doesn't make sense. It's like, oh, we're gonna make spikes, and it has no pattern. Because we dislike patterns. If I remember right, there's a way to get, there's a gold statue somewhere. Okay, we did it, we did it, we did it. Without getting hurt terribly. Final Fantasy X 2. That's the one, yeah. Not Final Fantasy X 2. Sleepy. Get up there.
Yeah!
That's the golden spatula. You have to. I knew there was a golden spatula somewhere. There's also a sock. How does I get it? Oh, this is the freezer. Freezy fruit. Patrick can pick up freezy fruit and throw it. Freezy fruit will temporarily freeze goo. Patrick can slide on frozen goo until it thaws.
I knew it.
Now as for what? Where we'll be going? I'm pretty sure. Over here. It's not really sliding. It's more of a. Thingy. I'm trying to think of the word. I can't think. Yeah, how do I get over there? Golden spatula is right there. So. Freezy fruit. That's BS. It was frozen. Let's go get the perfect thing. Fuck! That's not nice. Can I throw little children that are stupid? Go after the robot thingy, but I don't feel like it. Hate robots. Evil robots things. So mean. I'm gonna run.
Ahoy there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the king.
Yes.
Good thing too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their hoop decks. I hear that you can find him up on the old sport mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor!
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see.
Actually, it won't be Mr. It won't be Patrick. It's gonna be SpongeBob. There's music. Get the one thingy at the beginning. There's a sock at the beginning. I know how to get it. I don't know how. It's a freezy fruit. You throw it in. Yeah, you'll see. I know. No, go get the thingy. Oh, god. Patrick, move. I'm going to die. Or not. The robot's kind of special. We did it!
Yeah!
Okay, let's keep going. I wonder what the other ones go to. What's the other there? It's kinda like just a shortcut or something. I don't know. I'm gonna switch to SpongeBob. Oh, I see. I actually see. You,
well done! No!
Ticky. Cool. Yeah. Let's get the bot at this level. Ooh. First. Try to. I have enough time. Hopefully I have enough time. Short on time today. Boxes. 10 board. Checkpoint. But we can make it through! Oh. What? You just met the Spongenator. Nice impression. Let's go! And a song too. It takes 10 songs to get gold dispatch. It's not fair. Stop the whole chum stuff. Beat it. This is how you beat this one. This. Super combo! covering his eyes. He's like, please don't hurt me. I'm not making any jokes. That's a mighty fine gold inspector. We have 10. Yeah, now I'm gonna kill the what's his face in less than 5 minutes, because this is a really long video. 15 minutes. Yes.
Step wide.
Better hurry and make this good. Bring it on, squid thingy. This time it's the purple ones, which is kind of, I don't know, just, because they take 2 shots at it. Yeah, one! Yeah! Turn a scooter for your reward. Yay! Okay. Now, there is one other than returning the thing, there's one. Did it! We got 10 too. Which I think if we wanted to, we could just go to the one level. Right. That level over there. If you get 15, you go to the next area and you fight the boss. Yeah, go to that area. We can go to that area. I think of that area. We're gonna go to this area, because technically that's the second level. So, yeah. Which has... sounds. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Epic Salad out.